How can I help you?
Is Daryl working there today?
No, this is Patrick.
Yes.
Great, is it okay if we can talk to him real quick?
Yeah. What?
Daryl.
What's up?
We're having trouble setting up the camera.
My.
What's going on? The magnifying glass on the bottom right?
I need a stretch right now, man. Sunset sherbet in my lung. I rock out the shirt, cut works in the morning. We're in a cash I find a buck. Yes, yes. Sunset sherbet in my lung. I rock out the shirt, cut works in the
morning. Yeah.
This push ball tastes like chemicals.
I'll be all day. Tell me what you wanna do.
Oh my god, there's hella sun on my face.
In charge.
Alright, y'all. We back. We're missing a key component today, though. Daryl got called into work. Feels bad.
Feels bad.
But it's good. We're gonna continue. We're gonna get this reaction vid out to you guys. Black. Six lag. Black. Six lag.
Black. I look kind of black over here.
He released East Atlanta Love Letter. Atlanta native Black is back. Second album. Yeah, it's been 2 years.
Dang.
What's your guys' thoughts on the album cover?
Oh, sure, I like it, man.
Is your dad? I don't even know much about. I don't know much about Black, but I guess so, showing in this, he has a kid.
I guess he cut his hair.
And he cut his hair. 14 songs.
L. Yes,
this guy's got a push pop. Let's go. First track, Unfair.
Oh, my mistakes don't make me less of a man. Cause lately it feel like them shits really came.
I like the weekend with hella auto tune.
So if you ever fall, you know that I'll be there. I know how to put my ego aside.
Track one, what you guys thought?
I feel like it was just an intro song.
Yeah, typical intro song. Yeah.
These intros ain't meant to be bangers. They're meant for you, so we'll never
Track two, Loaded Gun. Just popped the fucking blunt vest.
It's kind of my fault, I guess I showed them some. No shit, I treat my dick like it's a loaded gun. When that shit away, these hoes gon' blow a ton. Before I go on, it's sold out, so. Got this pretty brown, brown. Watch her go, wow. Found a confidence, so she a pro now. This is a message for y'all. Making my way through the fall. Know that we came for it all. You only can't hit a ball.
What?
Don't shit happen by chance over here. 360, that's a 180. I got one baby, that's one lady. I'm an answer to. Love is the reason I'm writing these songs and shit.
Alright, track two, Loaded Gun. What you guys' thoughts?
I don't know if he's trying to tell a narrative or an actual song.
I don't know how to describe him. It's like singing, rapping at the same time.
Yeah.
But that was cool. Alright, track three, East Atlanta Love Letter featuring Future.
Okay.
East Atlanta.
Future.
This is it.
Free Bang.
Bang Gang. I got a really big team.
Curiosity been at an all-time high in the treetops. Repeat, run it back one more time till we hit the sweet spot. Bet if we match love like we always knew each other. It's so he said that I love little, we gon' love better. Nobody because I said so. In my words,
should be so much like better than I.
Curiosity has been an all-time high on in the treetop.
We got singing Future.
I
remix your love like cocaine. It's on rewind. If so, that's what I'm on.
That song's actually really good, but I'm just not feeling it because it's like, not night. Just that shit at night. Expect some tears, baby. You said Lena Lovely or Chuck D, what you guys thought? I think that's definitely like a late night drive type vibe.
Yeah, I'm not feeling it right now because it's freaking daytime.
But at night, that shit gonna hit.
That's the thing about Six Sock or Black. He we'll call it. His songs are mostly at nighttime.
He's a sand boy. Alright, track 4. Let her go.
Sounds different.
Are you trying to get back at me?
Time to rap, hey, you already know I'm a fab, yeah, hey, this Glock in my lap, yeah, my gonna give me dap, oh, I can't say ow, let her go, track 4, what's your guys' thoughts?
I was feeling in the beginning, but yeah. I don't know.
I like the beat. What I like about Black is, like, the way he layers his vocals. Like, when he sings a thing, it's like, and then there's, like, hella other voices under it.
Yeah.
So, like, when he makes a song, he, like, stacks on top of each other.
I feel like that ran off for a bit too long. It got a little bit repetitive. But other than that, like, okay. Future's part, Future started singing. I was like, whoa, whoa, whoa.
That was the last song, buddy.
Huh? Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
What?
Track 5, sorry.
Yeah, but
you better say sorry.
We all got the same shit. Swinging for the fence, but somehow I came. Flying shit, but no pressure.
Alright, track 5. Sorry, you guys' thoughts. Like I said, we for surely going back to this shit at night. Wait, Pretty Little Fears featuring J. Cole.
This is gonna speak to my ancestors, watch.
Who better, who better, you better. Been around like hella propellers. Music in my ear.
Thought it was gonna be some electronic shit.
Say it loud, say it proud, you want it more. We open door, hit the couch, in the floor. I cut it up like a scissor, love galore. She never bored,
like
that's so much
love galore.
You can say whatever, baby, if you asking me. Girl, you on my best side,
I'm curious how J. Cole's gonna come on this. This is a slow-ass beat.
I'm loving your light, vulnerable. Letting your guard down, it's honorable. Especially when the past ain't been that friendly to you, but there's magic in that. I'm sneaking glances, thanking God that he drew you like that. Beautiful black child, come and shed your black cloud for your vibe and your smile. I don't mind a little rain. I'm your dog, ears perk up at the sound of your name. You plant a seed to grow some roots, a branch and leaves becomes a tree of life until our nights are filled. Trust in me with the key to your heart, beating you smart. Cause even though I need a new start, due to my past transgressions, you believed in me. Says she from the west side, and she see my best side. I do wanna know.
Damn. Okay, that's for surely like my favorite track so far. That was a long ass part for J. Cole. We never heard that type of J. Cole. It was like spoken word. Yeah. Like he was right in my ear talking to me. And then he started singing, he's like, Alright, next song, Disconnect. Oh my god, dude.
I'm in a spaceship.
Girl, why you wanna kick me out? You're my natural element. No, I don't wanna piss you off. I'm trying to work it out. But we gotta disconnect. I'm trying to work it out.
And that, like, there's like 4 voices in there at once.
I'm out here listening to monster heartbreaks, bosses smoking on a ganja. Yeah, gonna make you be aim away. My bow and arrow could take the pain away.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm leaving work now. What do you guys want?
Get me a honeydew milk tea with boba.
Yeah, I'll get that too. Mine with mini boba.
A honeydew smoothie with no boba.
Oh, Tom DeVito's here.
Daryl!
What?
Mita said,
the spot we always refer to.
Niggas be so motherfucking quick to talk about, oh, I want a bitch that's loyal. I want a bitch that's loyal. And it's like, damn, nigga, what the fuck you think these bitches want from y'all niggas? Period. The fuck?
Period.
Y'all hold your dick down, nigga. I'm holding my pussy down. I'm keeping my pussy to myself. Keep your dick to yourself, nigga.
Disconnect. That was a cool track.
I like that sample part of that.
No.
He was talking to a little shawty the whole, basically the whole song. Talking to her, basically, and they're fighting, I guess.
Yeah.
That was a cool track. We already heard Switch. Yeah, we already heard Switch, so we're gonna skip it. On the Thugger's Interlude, Young Thug. Oh. Yeah.
For real? Is he on it, though?
No.
Oh.
I don't know. Shout out Young Thug. Free my dog.
Wait, what?
He's locked up.
Yeah, he's locked up. You didn't know that?
For how much?
8 felonies. Yeah. Hella shit. Free Young Thug, man. Free the boy.
Wait, didn't we just listen to his album, though? Mm-hmm.
Thugger's Interlude, let's go.
Free Young Thug, and we're waiting for his next album, right?
Yeah. Whenever his next album drops, expect that reaction video.
Trying to keep myself from going under. I've been listening to Young Thug. When it's good, it's good. Lately, I've been born with trap music. Don't wanna listen if I can't adapt to it. But I'm a hypocrite, cause here I am with another slow song. I'm a hypocrite singing like a nigga doing no wrong. That bitch is coming for your name.
Wow. Like
wait, that was it?
Yeah.
How long was that?
A minute? Wait. Oh. I feel like he threw that on just cause Young Thug's from Atlanta.
Yeah, he
so
is.
So they're both from Atlanta, showing love. Shout out to them. I don't know, just like a random song you just threw for fun.
Mm.
All right, next song, Balenciaga Challenge.
Mm. Does that have any features?
Featuring in? Offset.
Hello.
Offset.
Give me some. If a nigga wanna fuck with me, he's gonna fuck with all of me. Don't waste my time, nigga.
I am not like these niggas. I be penicillin in a cut.
Yeah.
That mean I'm chillin' in a cut.
Yeah.
Made a million in a cut.
Yeah.
I'm Balenciaga challenge. Tryna find my balance. All set with the bag. That mean I ain't going outside. Ain't no fatigue in my blood.
What are you doing?
It's just a lot of weed.
Stop this guy.
Can I run away?
Offset.
800 rest of my say.
Oh.
Used to have dope in the base.
Yeah.
Nigga, I'm an outside native.
Yeah.
I was never understood, they hated. Grow dope with the wolves, we were slaves. Just a big guy shot and couldn't make it. I had case after cases. I never switched up cause I'm gangster.
Yeah.
It's you, and I can't quit. Got a bust down, panic, a plane, bitch. I done bust that bitch, what her name is. In my G.O. with the gang, yeah. You know that we armed and dangerous.
Yeah. He's Ian.
I had a heart to know I had died, and now I'm heartless.
Hey, can I run away? Hey, you already know. Hey, you already know I'm from the Bay.
Yo.
Do this shit every day. Hey, you know I'm not finna lay every day. Going cray off the beat. Fuck your bitch in the throat. Then I give her dome to the fucking head.
Hey, I'm gonna go down real quick.
Oh shit. What?
Hey, shout out Bay Area.
Bay Area.
Shout out the Bay.
Like shout that. Out. 510.
Shout out
E40.
Shout out to 650.
650. 925. What are your thoughts on that one? Mm. Balenciaga Challenge. That was a cool track. Offset fucking.
Offset. Hey.
Alright, next song, Scripture.
Hey, I want more. Until I get it, I want slow. I'm on tour. I wrote this in a hotel the size of a closet. Just to show you that I could do it. Just to show you that it ain't much to it. My palms start itching ever since a nigga put a gun to my face. That shit to really make you think, yeah. I was thinking about my kid, yeah. 16, didn't even have a kid, yeah. The bullets really how you thinking about your unborn. Said I'm an R&B nigga with a
hip-hop core. Scripture, what are you guys' thoughts?
It was okay. It's just a nighttime song. Nighttime vibe song.
He was being cocky on that one.
Yeah, he was.
He's kind of bragging and shit. Also talking about life. Like how he almost lost his life. Twice or something. Next track is Nonchalant, but again, we've heard that already.
I didn't.
We have a video on that. Late Night Drops episode 1.
For
oh.
3. I just finished 3. Alright. Next song, Seasons featuring Khalid.
put it in drag.
It's been a little cold and not outside. Oh, someone's calling.
Yeah, like this is just smooth. This is smooth.
Someone's calling. I've been going through you.
Song already.
Have you ever looked at someone and said I could spend my whole life with you?
No.
Oh, summer's calling.
What's
up, dude?
Yeah, what's up,
dude?
Shut yourself.
What's up, dude?
You
made it.
What's up, y'all?
Hey.
What's up, dude? Just gonna leave your car open like that.
Just think about it, like, what might this life be like if we put our pride to the side and let love lead the way?
Real shit. Ooh. Real fucking shit, bro. That made me like that song more now.
Delivery?
Thanks, dude.
Hey, we got a special delivery.
Did you guys finish?
No, one more song.
It's the last song.
Last song, Stan. Hello? Anybody there?
I'ma write you my best song. It's gonna take me all night long. Sing your favorite words. Just like a man, down a walk, a walk until the end.
What is that in the back?
People go through life not knowing, not knowing what love is.
Song. Probably one of the best outro songs out of all the songs. Final thoughts. I feel like it's a good nighttime vibe. I feel like daytime is not where it's at.
I really like the album, and like, I could already tell that at night, trying to sleep or something, I'll be slapping
thing. It's a good night vibe. But the features on here, don't get it twisted. The features on here are great.
Yeah, like, J. Cole.
He was smart.
Offset,
Khalid.
Future. Yeah.
And he used his features right too.
We need an outro.
Yeah.
Someone go do something.
Check us, go dance outside or something. Go jump in the middle of the street. I'll record you. Hey. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Go.